months out of date. I would be surprised if half of Russia is not already using it as cryptocurrency form. Excellent! We know where to find the archive, and the tool we need. the drainage tunnel then, Captain. A clever approach, but with one problem. Stainless steel grate on the entrance. We will need cutting torch to get through this underwater. Many construction sites have them. Should be easy to find. Only one complication will be the armed guards. Apparently, such equipment is often stolen in this town. This is a strange business, Captain. We work so hard to get new weapons, vehicles, equipment, and then afterwards, we destroy it all. The only way to be safe, not sorry, yes? We leave behind a single piece of the jigsaw. Mr. Rubio will finish it.
What the?
Yo, fuck!
No!
Okay, you are in location, but not in gunfight. Nobody home? Perhaps they have started the job sooner than anticipated. Look around. There must be some plan, some document that will give clue to where they are. Something I can cross-reference. All I need is a photograph. Give me a moment. There they are. Updating GPS now. a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Experience, you can also find the key. Safe. Trying to leave it behind. Remember, we know from our little reconnaissance. license strip that there is a keypad in the office. Worth investigating. I will not drink this when you get it back to the sub, unless you want to. In which case, I will bring the caviar. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Help yourself! Sergei, Spetsnaz, created new tactical approach method. The Russian word means valiant jump from cliff. I keep part of his skull under my hat for luck.
Where is that fucking panther?
Hump, I think.
Let's make some plans. Goodbye.
Over here. Welcome back from vacation. Let's take a look at what you find on this planning array. Bye. You not go all the way for nothing. Let's look what you found on the island. Thank you.
So you're the buyer. I didn't think we were gonna ship this thing. Come down and I'll take you through the handover procedure. must be, well, I know who you are. And anyway, I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Bunny, we're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else, equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry! Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, we're almost done. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen, how would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things! Some of you are staying. Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's a space for a mobile operations center, if you want to buy one on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Lock the range down when you're done. We're taking the equipment. You get the point. Ah, missed our exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago! You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met, you never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
Seen them new mobile operation centers? They're right on the back of the truck.
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need. There's a Dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational. Okay, good work. Your technicians are already getting down to business. You can focus their efforts on researching new offensive tech, or just get down to some good old-fashioned for-profit arms manufacturing. Speaking of which, I called in a few private sector favors and netted you a contract with Ammunation for any surplus weapons parts your guys manufacture. They have instructions to load up a truck when they have enough to sell. All you have to do is make the delivery. You're welcome. And by the way, if you're ever looking to stimulate research down here, just give me a call. We've always got some live options. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed.
Yo, good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? Alright, alright. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own? This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects. Get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. There's a spot where a gun locker can go, should y'all need the artillery stored in the building. And then we got a PC back here on an anonymity network. Ha! You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
redecorate this place. Tell him to mop up the pew. Hey there.
you through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get back to it then. Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I think we can handle that.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to work.